Hello everyone, I'm Liu Bingsong from Tianjin University. In this project, I will continue to model the National Library of Kazakhstan. Firstly, based on the project one, I have the scheme models as the patterns as follows. So what I have is like this. At this part, I want to give random variation to the screen patterns to achieve the real infection. Here, considering the complexity, I use the trigonometric function to restrain the object by Python script. And here, I use the Python script to create a series of points at here and make it to create a line like here. And then I use the battery of pull points to achieve the effect. So it displays the exactly value of the part one. The former one, and here it is only exactly amplitude here, but in the project 2 it will have a restraint to it and some variation. So the final model I got is like here, where it will be different from the normal one. I also use the Python script to replace some batteries such as drawing a line here. So to use what we learn as teachers told. Okay, let's go to the next part. In this part, I want to define the area of movies band surfaces. Considering the operation time and condition of my computer, I want to make the area of each surface is the same as the area of the original circle on the ground. So I link the circle and the surfaces of the final one here to the Python screen to function the value. The result is achieved by objecting the radius of polygons of by Galapago here. So if we run Galapago, we will have what we want, like here. So I will show you some part is enough. Let's stop it. Okay, my final part is shadow range analysis. I use the tools Honeybee and Ladybug to help analyze the shadow range of my model here. Some honeybee and lady butters are made based on Python scraping. So the most important data is the weather data. By ranging a download from energyplaster.net in the style of EPG file. But because of the data of Kazakhstan is rare, I can only find the data of Semis palimpsest to use. Its location is very near the model real cited Astana. So the date I chose is the winter solstice, refer to the year 2016. I choose the December 21st to analyze. And the result of the analysis is shown at here. The sunlight hours of the model is very easy to see. So that's all. Thank you.